So question one says, what is the ratio of hearts to circles? And you see we have this picture up here, hearts and circles. And since they're asking for the ratio of hearts to circles, this word two tells us the order of the terms in our ratio. In other words, what's the first thing we're talking about? Well, we're talking about the number of hearts. And the second thing we're talking about is the number of circles. So the first number we're going to write in our ratio is the number of hearts. And the second number we're going to write in our ratio is the number of circles. So how many hearts do you see in this diagram? Well, I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the number of hearts is 5. And how many circles do you see in our diagram? I see 1, 2, 3. So the number of circles is 3. That makes our ratio of hearts to circles 5 to 3. And there are three ways to write ratios. The first way is using the word two. So again, I'll write that here. 5, 2, 3. The second way is using fraction notation, where the first term goes on top and the second term goes on the bottom. So I'll write that as 5/3. And finally, I'll write it using a colon, which are just those two dots, one on top of the other. So I'll write that as 5:3. Now remember, even though there are three ways to write ratios, there's only one way to read ratios. So the way we would read this is as follows. The ratio of hearts to circles is 5 to 3.